I wanted to study marine biology because I fell in love with the ocean. I knew I wanted to help the ocean when I grew up. I want to save the marine life right now that it's in a crucial state and make a difference in the ocean and in our lives. I knew that I wanted to go to college because I wanted to grow up to be somebody. And I don't know what that means to you. Maybe you want to be a teacher, you want to be a scientist, whatever you want to be, going to college is going to make it a reality. The best thing about going to college is that you meet a lot of different people that have the same career field that you want to go to, and they have the same goals that you have. It's important to experience that. FAFSA basically is financial aid, where you'll get to apply and they will give you money to pay for your tuition, for book supplies. Basically, they give you as much as they can give you to pay for your education. The thing that helped me the most was to look for resources. It doesn't matter what it is. To always seek for information, to always ask for help. Don't be afraid to ask for help. I think most of the people in your lives, your parents, your family members, anyone, don't be afraid to ask for help. If I could do it, everyone else can do it. You can do it too.